The following contest is a tornado tag handicap match. Making his way to the ring from New York, weighing in at 302 pounds, Van Marshall.
The WWE Universe already reaching a fever pitch upon their arrival, and we are just seconds away from a highly anticipated match. Look at the focus and drive in his eyes, ready to prove he's the best this division has to offer.
The Apex Predator has arrived. One of the all-time greats has seen and done everything there is to do in this
business. And their opponent, representing RK-Bro from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds, the Viper.
You would be hard-pressed to find a more sadistic superstar than Randy Orton.
This is a superstar who will do whatever it takes to win.
Hey, listen, he's called the Apex Predator because he has this undeniable killer instinct.
And the results, well, they speak for themselves.
Yeah, simple advice. Don't cross the Viper.
Such an impressive array of in-ring skills possessed by the Viper.
All Randy Orton needs is one RKO to end your evening.
Well, Byron, I guarantee you Orton's gonna show us tonight that he's much more than that.
Yeah, Randy Orton is an SOB.
Back after a decade, the two-time Royal Rumble winner.
The personification of grit. A superstar looking to reach the pinnacle of his second mountain.
There is only one rated R superstar.
From Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 249 pounds, the rated R Superstar, Edge!
Edge was the first Money in the Bank ladder match winner, Grand Slam champion, an incredible career here in WWE.
The ultimate opportunist, no stranger to the big stage. One of the most accomplished superstars ever to step foot in a WWE ring.
I don't know who this superstar is upset, but they're facing incredible odds tonight.
Such a difficult situation to prepare for, Michael. Let's see if they stay on the ground and try to match their attacks or tire the other side out by picking their spots.
Hooked up.
DDT! And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
No, that'll break his arm.
Vicious.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off. Working to neutralize that arm.
Really just laying it in.
Caving in the abdomen.
Merciless attacks from the Viper.
This devastating offense from Orton is so hard to prepare for.
Belly-to-belly suplex.
What now?
Stop right there, gut.
A heel hook
Locked in. You can almost hear the opponents yelling in agony.
Enough is enough.
I know the WWE Universe thinks that handicap matches are unfair and predictable, but I think it's important to note that it's absolutely possible to have the numbers advantage and still end up on the losing end. In fact, we've seen it happen often.
That's why the team with the numbers can't get too confident in a match. Like, can he score the pin?
One, two.
He gets the shoulder up in two.
You have to think this battle is starting to weigh down on him. You can hope to be in this late in a handicap match.
Belly to belly.
Vicious.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Taking it for the win.
One, two.
Oh, and a two count to kick out again.
Don't turn out the lights just yet.
Evades their offense. Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now. Rotating vertical suplex. Nicely done.
Placed into the corner.
Up on the turnbuckle now.
And he was ready for it.
So a vaulted door forward.
Listen to
him. Up and down the hard way.
Oh, gosh.
Makes the cover.
Two.
Oh, not yet. They just got the shoulder up.
The Viper remains alive. Randy Orton continues the fight here tonight.
And there needs to be a refocus now. That was the moment that could have ended things. A moment that's being replayed in the match right now. And Edge is coming under duress.
Edge's defenses are being mowed down.
Just bludgeoning their opponent.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
He's lost some of his win now.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Ow, bam. Ooh, ouch.
Up and down the hard way.
Oh, gosh.
Cover. It's been an hellacious encounter this far.
The tides have swung in multiple directions. It's anyone's guess how this one's going to end.
Hit drop.
I've been waiting to see that.
Close line.
Well, that'll leave a mark.
Orton getting worked on right now.
Orton needs to return to his instincts.
Spinebuster. Big boot.
Incredible.
Just deadlifting right there. The power. His defenses have fallen, and soon he may, too.
Holding on by a thread, maybe even less at this point.
Orton so evasive.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Vicious shoulder tackle in the corner.
Just ruthless.
He's heading back to the ring.
Just insulting.
Well-timed counter on Edge. Ouch! Punch right in the head.
landing on Edge.
Edge keeps getting cut off that pass.
Using the elbow as a weapon. Edge sent to the outside. Here he goes for the win.
How much is it worth? How much is it worth to continue through the agony?
It's obviously worth everything. Obviously worth every drop of sweat on the ground.
Running STO plants him. Honestly done. He takes control.
Born with a fence press. Rapid fire right hands.
Look at him totally diving with the WWE Universe right now. Edge with the alertness there. Rear European uppercut.
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three.
We could be here all day.
Power.
I think you're right.
All night long. Oh, running STO plants him. Nice and done. Edge thwarting away the attack. Able to get the advantage here. Listen to the impact.
Superhuman things. That's what these combatants are doing here.
There's some power behind that punch. Orton with great ring awareness.
Backbreaker.
Can't quite get him there.
And he was ready for Orton. He deflects it right back.
Just careless and
hoping to end it here.
This is it.
One, two, three.
No. The shoulders were not down. The referee was right on top of it.
Stomping. Ouch.
Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches.
Just mounted with punches. And not, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Look at this.
DDT.
Kneeling.
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three.
We could be here all day.
Power.
I think you're right.
All night long.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him. The Viper escape car.
Taking aim to the back of the neck. Oh, look at the needle. Oh, man, that hurts.
Able to avoid any harm there.
Set up in the corner of the ring. Splash. Orton able to counter. Viper has him hooked. Great wherewithal on the counter.
Uh-oh, are we going to see it?
And the tap out isn't going to do anything. This is just torturous now.
And a final elimination. This one's over.
the superstar who beat the numbers game here tonight.
There has to be a great sense of accomplishment after coming out on top in a match like this.
Accomplishment, relief, a little bit of